You're gonna turn it away from your face, like this. So we're gonna go away from the face, and then we're gonna kind of clamp it and let it go, slide it down a little bit, and then we're just gonna curl it up. And I usually don't let it sit on my hair that long, just cause I kind of like to go for the wavy look. And I also leave about an inch or two out. And then I'm just gonna pull it right out, just like that. And beautiful, amazing.